Hi, I'm Mike with Kimray. Today we're looking at the operation of Kimray's treater valve. The Kimray treater valve is a weight-operated throttling valve designed to hold liquid level in production vessels such as heater treaters, free water knockouts, and saltwater disposal systems. Here's how it works. The valve actuates based on the hydrostatic pressure generated from a column of liquid in the discharge piping from a vessel. The force to hold the seat closed is applied by a weight and lever, which pushes down on the diaphragm assembly. When the liquid rises above the set level, it overcomes the force of the weight and lifts the diaphragm assembly against the weight load to open the valve. As liquid is discharged to lower the level, the weight closes the valve. The height of the water column can be field adjusted by moving the weight on the attached lever in or out. The standard lever is designed to hold between 2 and 4 feet of liquid. Higher liquid levels can be achieved with an optional longer lever and an additional weight. In pressurized vessels, such as treaters and free water knockouts, a gas equalizing line must be installed to ensure proper operation of the valve by equalizing the vessel pressure and valve pressure. For further questions about this or any other Kimray product, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.